Welcome to the very first SmackDown of the brand new year. Pour something out for 2018, because 2019 is here, baby! And your boys, the New Day, have a very, very important announcement to make. Kofi Kingston, Big E, and myself, Xavier Woods, will all be participating in this year's Royal Rumble match!
And to all my freaks out there in Vegas, put some stacks on your boys, the New Day. Because if you take our 33 1/3% chance of winning, and our opponents and their 3 1/33% chance of winning,
you subtract that. E, why are you doing Steiner math?
That's Steiner math. Look, what E is trying to say is that because all three of us are in the Royal Rumble match, that means we have a better chance of winning the Royal Rumble match, which means that we will go on to WrestleMania and main event WrestleMania and become the WWE Champion.
Yes. Or the Universal Champion.
We could also challenge for the WWE Universal Championship.
That's it.
But we're not sure that guy would show up anyway.
What? He don't want to come to work. He don't want to do his job. I've been coming to work every day for the past 11 years. I can't even get a shot every single day. I've never been sick. I never.
It's okay. It's okay, man.
It's okay.
We're going to get you a title shot.
One day.
Okay.
Yeah. You deserve it.
Okay, fair enough. Look, we are going to win the Royal Rumble match, but first, we gotta handle some New Year's resolutions.
Yes. We bring you this news with a heavy heart. So we spoke to our doctors the other day, and they told us that our New Year's resolution, it should be that we no longer eat pancakes. We know. And so that means from now on, we'll be giving out nice, fresh heads of lettuce with a nice balsamic vinegar.
Doctor's orders. Doctor's orders. It's your help, man.
Come on. So as I was saying, we will no longer be devouring these scrumptious, delicious, fluffy.
Okay, these are diaper pancakes.
Pancakes, and no one listens or follows through on their New Year's resolutions anyways. Yeah, it's fine.
Those pancakes came out of your diaper and everybody just...
They wanted them still.
They came out of your diaper and they just... Okay, you're right. Nobody adheres to their New Year's resolutions, but I sure am going to try to adhere to mine. My New Year's resolution is going to be to buy a new car. Yeah. A yellow bug. Yeah, that I become friends with. But I quickly learn that just like life, this friend is more than meets the eye.
Bruh, that's the plot to the movie Bumblebee. Starring John Cena. It's actually a 94% on Rotten Tomatoes. It's certified fresh.
Certified fresh.
Yes.
And I will use the year of...
Good. Thank you.
I will use the year 2019 to learn how to proceed through life with a blindfold while also directing my children to safety.
That's the plot to the movie Bird Box.